Hi, I'm Debbie, and welcome to my channel, Divine Destiny with Debbie. Today, we're reading for October 16th and 17th, Wednesday and Thursday, for my Aquariuses. Hello, my lovely Aquariuses. How are you? Well, you know, Wednesday, Thursday, I use my Radley Valentine Archangel Power Tarot cards. I have prayed, meditated, and infused the deck with Reiki energy, but remember, this is a general reading. It may or may not resonate. Take what you like, leave the rest. So my Aquariuses, you've been on a journey, and the journey continues. And isn't it fun? And actually, I mean that. It is. You're embracing it more and more. Okay, so let's go right in. I hope that everyone made use of that full moon energy and, you know, 13th full moon. Then the 14th, 15th, 16th, you can still make use of it too. Time to release, relinquish, and request. Three cards, face down, all are reversed. That is a stronger message. Remember, I'm an intuitive channeler, so I hear things. Let's see what we have here for my Aquariuses. First card is the Ten of Michael. Okay, take a bow, take a bow. Didn't we just get this for you? Michael is your energy. It is your, it is also Gemini and Libra energy. It is your thought process. It is your Wi-Fi. It's that, you know, it's what you're picking up in that universe on that, you know, on that Wi-Fi, Bluetooth type of energy, okay? And tens are transition. You have been transitioning. There's so many things that you have completed and so many things you're working towards. And this is still at that time, but you need to take, you need to acknowledge and be proud of what you have overcome and where you are, you know, what you have put behind you in the past, okay? You really need to acknowledge that, and you need to not, you know, I know that there's been things that maybe we don't, you know, there's things in our past, everybody's past, that maybe go, oh, I wish I would have done this a little differently, but by doing it how you did it took you to where you are. But again, this is that time. Wednesday, Thursday energy is very much about coming to an acceptance, and now it's getting ready for your next step. And I really feel it's like next steps are coming for you. So a situation has ended and you are finally free. New opportunities for happiness will now follow. Put the past behind you. Excellent advice. Next card is the Three of Raphael. Raphael is our water energy. This is our Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, fluid, emotional. This is all about celebration. Wednesday, this is about be proud of where, like I said, be proud of where you have come, how far you have come. Be proud, you know, own it. And, you know, and just feel the excitement of being alive and living. This is really total celebration. This is a total celebration for you. Reasons to celebrate, a community of friends, happy announcements regarding relationships or children. And your last card, again reversed, is the Five of Gabriel. Now, Gabriel is your fire energy. It is your Leo, it's your Sagittarius, your Aries energy, and it's passionate. And yes, you have had challenges. And yes, challenges will always be a part of life. Challenges don't go away, but you are more prepared for these challenges. You are more prepared, and you're like, I feel like it's like, you know, like, at a cheerleader. I feel like there's like this universal spiritual cheerleader saying, go get them, go get them, go get them. Okay. So this is a challenge you can resolve. Withdraw, and this is always good for my Aquariuses. This is always good advice. Withdraw from the drama of others. Have patience with yourself and those around you. Because, and that patience with yourself is really, really important, because as things are transitioning and as things are getting better, now it's like, okay, come on, faster. Now, things unfold, and sometimes they unfold very quickly, and sometimes they're a little on the slower side, but things are continuing to unfold for you. But whatever new challenge is put in front of you, because, you know, once we resolve something, we have, you know, there's a little, sometimes if we're lucky, there's a little bit of a respite, and then we move into that new challenge. So, you know, as that's coming, as you face that, it's okay. It's okay because what you have faced in the past has more than made you ready for what you have to face in the future. But in the meantime, I would just, you know, again, take a bow, celebrate, and just get ready because, you know, things continue and life continues. But I feel for my Aquariuses, it's continuing at a higher, if you want to say higher vibration, higher energy, you know, higher sense of optimism. Okay? Okay. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe, my Aquariuses. And as always, my Aquariuses, know that you are loved and be blessed. Bye-bye.